Okay, so we have a little bit of a weird borewelder setup here. Give a walk around. It took a time to set it up. And those are the settings that I'm going to weld at. 035 wire, S3, C25. Took a little bit of junk to get this set up. Got a 246 block, some clamps, some wedges, magnetic clamp or magnetic ground, here I've got an angle that's making an inside V-block inside the bore hold it steady. It wouldn't set flat any other way. Some wedges and we'll get it heated up and show it going. And there's the power supply, Lincoln Powermig 300.